Hi my dear students, welcome to Students Reference. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe the channel and click the bell icon to get notifications for the upcoming videos. And now we are going to discuss about 2018 Set A NSO question paper for class 4 students. First topic is logical reasoning. 1. Which of the following numbers will come on star 13 according to the number series shown below? So please look at the stars. The numbers are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32. This is 4 table. So star 13 means 13 into 4. 13 into 4 is 52. 13 fours are 52. So the answer is A, 52. 2. Find the combination of numbers so that the given letters are arranged accordingly to form a meaningful word. So these are the given letters. So from the options we can easily find the answer. Okay. So here the answer is C. So the answer is meter. 3. 10 girls are standing in a row as shown below to buy balloons. If Priya and Piku left the row, then who will be at the fifth position from the last? So we have to remove Priya and Piku. Priya and Piku. So from the last, fifth position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer is Pihu. D. Pihu. 4. Which of the following is the correct order of given sacks according to their weights from the heaviest to the lightest? So first we have to find out the weights of the given bags. So the weights are 90 kg, 60 kg and this is 45 kg. So we have to arrange the sacks from heaviest to the lightest. So wheat, rice and sugar. So the answer is A. Wheat, rice and sugar. 5. Find the correct mirror image of the given figure. This is the original figure. Now we know the left side of the original image appears in right side in mirror image. Likewise, right side of the original image appears in left side of the mirror. That means lateral inversion. So if we analyze the given options, the answer is A. And here only the numbers 3 and 9 are interchanged. 3 and 9. And here 9 is in right side. And in original image also 9 is in right side. And here also 9 is in right side. And in D also 9 is in right side. So these three are wrong answers. And next topic is science. 6. Which of the following is not a life cycle? Seed, young plant, adult plant. It's a life cycle. Cow, calf. Yes, it's a life cycle. Egg, nymph, adult cockroach. This is a life cycle. Grass, grasshopper, bird. This is not the life cycle. So D is the answer. 7. Study the given classification table of plants and select the most appropriate headings for group X and group Y. Plants, group X, fir, pine. Group Y, bryophyllum, gulmohar. So if you look at the given options, group X, parasitic plants, green plants, non-flowering plants, terrestrial plants. Fir and pine are non-flowering plants. So the answer is C, non-flowering plants and flowering plants. 8. Which of the following does not have fixed volume and shape? Milk, mustard oil, stone, carbon dioxide. So the answer is D, carbon dioxide. Gases does not have fixed volume and shape. 9. The couple shown here belongs to the state of dash. Look at the given options. The answer is D, Punjab. 10. Refer to the given figure representing integration of different human systems X, Y, and Z. Select the option that correctly identifies these systems. 10. Refer to the given figure representing integration of different human systems X, Y, and Z. Select the option that correctly identifies these systems. X to Y nutrients, Y to Z carbon dioxide, and Z to Y oxygen. All body parts to Y waste plus carbon dioxide, and Y to all body parts oxygen plus nutrients. First we will find X. X to Y is nutrients. Okay, so here the options are digestive system, respiratory system, circulatory system, and digestive system. So the answer is digestive system. So the answer may be A or D. Y to all body parts oxygen plus nutrients. So it's a circulatory system. Circulatory system. A has circulatory system and D has respiratory system. So D is not the answer. A is the answer. And Y to Z is carbon dioxide respiratory system. Z to Y is oxygen. So Z is respiratory system. 11. Which of the following belong to the same group to which microbes that cause dengue X and malaria Y belong? You look at the given pictures. The answer is, and dengue is caused by virus P and malaria is caused by protozoa S. So P and S are the answers. So the option is D. D, P and S. 12. Select the option that arranges the objects in ascending order of capacity. Ascending means small to big. 1 liter milk less than 40 milliliter. This is wrong. 10 ml less than 60 ml less than 40 ml. This is wrong. 10 ml less than 40 ml less than 60 ml less than 1 liter. So this is correct. 60 ml less than 40 ml. This is wrong. So the answer is C. 13. Read the given paragraph. In coastal areas during daytime, land heats up faster than sea. Hence, the hot air above land rises up and is replaced by cool air from sea, thereby causing dust. At night, land quickly loses heat and becomes cooler than sea. The hot air above sea slowly begins to rise and is replaced by cool air from land, thereby causing Y. Which of the following correctly identifies X and Y? So look at the given options. So X is nothing but the hot air above land rises up and is replaced by the cool air from the sea. So X is sea breeze. In B, X is sea breeze. So this may be the answer. And in C also, X is sea breeze. So this may be the answer. And at night, land quickly loses heat and becomes cooler than sea. The hot air above sea slowly begins to rise and is replaced by cooler air from land. So this is land breeze. So in B, Y is land breeze. So B is the answer. And in C, Y is sea breeze. So this is not the answer. Okay. 14. X is a cooking method as well as method of food preservation. Select the option that gives names of X on unscrambling. Try to unscramble the given words. If we unscramble the given options, we got drying, boiling, baking, canning. So the answer is X is a cooking method as well as method of food preservation. So the answer is B, boiling. 15. Refer to the given flow chart and identify P, Q and R. Matter. Matter means it may be solid, liquid or gas. Yes. Has fixed volume. Fixed volume means it is solid or liquid, not gas. Yes. Has fixed shape. Yes means fixed shape means solids have fixed shape, but liquids do not have fixed shape. So R is a liquid. So if you look at the options, oxygen, water, sunflower, ice, and these two are the liquids. These two are not liquids, so A and D are not answers. Yes means allows light to pass through it. Yes means it's P is a transparent solid. So P, transparent solid. Cardboard is not a transparent solid. Cellophane paper is a transparent solid. So C is the answer. And Q is allows light to pass through it. No. Ceramic tile. Yes. So C is the answer. 16. Read the given statements regarding four organisms P, Q, R and S interrelated in a food web. Which of the following depicts the correct food web regarding the given food relationship? First one is P feeds on Q. So in option A, P feeds on Q. This is correct. And here P feeds on Q, correct. And here wrong. This is wrong. Q feeds on P, okay. And here P feeds on Q, yes, this also correct. And second one is P is eaten by R. P is eaten by R, this is correct. And here P is eaten by R, this is correct. And here P is eaten by R, no, this is not correct. And here P is, this is also not correct. And third, Q is a plant eater. So what is S? S is the food producer. Food producer is nothing but plants. So Q is plant eater is the correct statement. Q goes to S. So this is not correct. These two are not correct. So the answer is A. P feeds on Q, this is correct. And P is eaten by R. P is eaten by R, this is also correct. And S is the food producer, okay. And Q is the plant eater, that is also correct. R is both plant and animal eater. R is, and here S is plant and P is animal. So R is both plant and animal eater, okay. 17. Trina placed a cockroach in an airtight container. Which of the following correctly shows the changes in the amount of gases in the container after 5 minutes? So cockroach breathes in oxygen and breathes out carbon dioxide. So oxygen level reduced or decreased and carbon dioxide level increased. So oxygen level decreased, these two options, and carbon dioxide level increased. So this is the correct option. Answer is D. 18. Refer to the given relationship based on habitat and select the option which correctly satisfies the same relationship. Lotus, banyan, cactus. Lotus is water plant, banyan tree, cactus desert plant. So if you look at the options, the answer is D. Water lily, mango and date palm. 19. The given figure shows the shapes of moon as seen from earth on different nights. Which one of the following figures shows the correct shape of moon on 21st November? So on November 28, full moon. November 26, gibbous. So November 21st is a half moon. So the answer is C. 20. Four items P, Q, R and S were buried under the ground for a month. The given table shows the mass of the items before and after they were buried. Which of the following would be orange peel X and metal key Y? Look at the given table, and for item S, there is no change in weight before and after. 28 gram, 28 gram. So this is metal key. So Y is the metal key. The answer is yes. So the option is C. 21. Which of the following gases is released by the process of photosynthesis? The answer is A. Oxygen. 22. Identify planet X in the given sequence and select the correct option regarding it. Venus, Earth, X, Jupiter. Okay, so I try to recall the order of the planets. So Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune are the order of the planets. So the options are, it is the fourth planet from the sun. Yes, this is the fourth planet and it is called the red planet. It is an inner planet of solar system. All of these. So the answer is all of these. The fourth one is Mars. The X is Mars. So Mars is the fourth planet and it is a red planet and it is an inner planet. 23. Refer to the given Venn diagram and select the option which correctly identifies X, Y and Z. X has streamlined body. Most of the birds and water animals have streamlined body, and streamlined body reduces friction drag. Friction drag is nothing but friction force. Okay. And X is dolphin, whale, akiral, cubby. So all are the answer. And Y has streamlined body and breathes through lungs. Z has streamlined body, has wings and breathes through lungs. So the answer is C. 24. Select the option that arranges the major gases in air in descending order of the percentage. And oxygen, nitrogen, carbon dioxide. We know the amount of nitrogen in air is around 78% and oxygen is around 21% and other gases are in small amount. So the highest amount is nitrogen. We have to arrange in descending order. Descending order means big to small. So the first one is nitrogen. Here nitrogen and this is less than symbol. So this is not the answer. And in C, nitrogen, yes, greater than symbol. Next one is oxygen and next one is carbon dioxide. Nitrogen greater than oxygen, greater than carbon dioxide. So C is the answer. 25. Which of the following feet belong to a parakeet? You look at the given options. The answer is D. Because parakeets have two in front and two in back. 26. Which of the following simple machines is used as cutting, splitting and piercing tool? You look at the given options. The answer is C. Wedge. 27. Which of the following is correct about the girls moving the sack bags as shown in the given diagram? Look at the given diagram. 1. Girl A has to work more against friction. Yes, this is the true statement. Girl B does not have to work against friction. This is the wrong statement. She has to work, but she has to work less compared with girl A. 3. The wheels of the trolley have reduced the friction. Yes, this is the true statement. So our question is, which of the following is correct? So the answers 1 and 3 are correct. So the option is C, 1 and 3 only. 28. In which respect are the animals shown in the picture similar? You look at the given animals. They are egg-laying animals, they are aquatic animals, they are warm-blooded animals. They have flippers to help them move in water. The answer is C, they are warm-blooded animals. Warm-blooded animal means they can regulate their body temperatures. Birds and mammals are the examples for warm-blooded animals. 29. Refer to the given setup. Beaker X is 50 degrees Celsius and beaker Y is 80 degrees Celsius. Beakers X and Y contain equal amounts of water at different temperatures. The water in both the beakers was then poured into the trough. Which of the following is most likely to be the temperature of water in trough after an hour? Trough means a long, narrow, open container. So after air, the temperature reduces. Okay, so 80 degrees Celsius, 90 degrees Celsius, 130 degrees Celsius, less than 80 degrees Celsius. So the correct answer is D. It is less than 80 degrees Celsius. 30, Sohan has two similar balloons. He inflated one of the balloons with air. He then tied the two balloons to the two ends of the lever balance. Which of the following represents the correct position of the lever balance in this experiment? You look at the given options. The answer is C, because air has weight. So the inflated balloon is in the lower side. Achiever section 31. The given table shows the states of three substances Y to W at different temperatures. Which substance has lowest boiling point and highest boiling point? Lowest boiling point, highest boiling point, and these are the options. Substance W, X, Y. And stated 10 degrees Celsius, stated 40 degrees Celsius, stated 90 degrees Celsius. We know at boiling temperature, the liquid changes to gaseous form. So in W, the liquid changes to gaseous at 90 degrees Celsius. So the boiling point between 40 degrees Celsius to 90 degrees Celsius. And for X, here there is no gaseous state. So the boiling point is more than 90 degrees Celsius, okay, or greater than 90 degrees Celsius. And for Y, here the liquid changes to gaseous state at 40 degrees Celsius. So the boiling point may be 10 degrees Celsius to 40 degrees Celsius. So Y has lowest boiling point. So lowest boiling point is Y and highest boiling point is X. For X, the boiling point is greater than 90 degrees Celsius. So highest boiling point is X. So the answer is D. 32. Kavita measured the amount of force applied to move a wooden block on four different surfaces W, X, Y and Z. The result of her experiment is shown in the given table. Which of the following surfaces offers least amount of friction? That means less amount of friction. And friction and force are directly proportional. That means if friction high means force also high. If friction low means force also low. So we want less friction means less force. So the answer is 28 units W. So the option A is the answer. 33. Refer to the given flowchart and select the option which correctly identifies P2. Yes. It is an egg-laying animal. No. So the answer is P. So if you look at the given options in P, all are correct. And yes means it's an egg-laying animals. It has six legs. Yes, it has six legs. Yes means answer is Q. So here mosquito, beetle, silverfish, except salmon. Salmon is fish. So this is wrong. It doesn't has six legs. No means or and yes. Okay. It has three stages in life cycle. Yes means the answer is yes. No means the answer is R. So it has three stages in life cycle. No. Ostrich has three life cycle. Cockroach has three life cycles. So these two are the not correct. Salmon has seven stages in life cycle. So this is the correct option. It has three stages in life cycle. Yes means the answer is frog. So D is the correct option. So P is not an egg laying animal. Whale is not an egg laying animal. And it has six legs. Silverfish has six legs. It's an insect, not a fish. And R has no three stages in life cycle. It has seven stages. And three stages in life cycle. Yes, frog has three stages in life cycle. Egg, tadpole and adult frog. Suman placed equal amounts of different types of foods, P, Q, R and S, in digestive juices, X and Y, obtained from saliva and small intestine respectively for 3 hours. After that, she recorded the amounts of undigested foods as shown in the given graphs. A. Which food sample is most probably rich in dietary fiber? B. Which food sample is rich in carbohydrate? And in the question, from saliva and small intestine, that means the foods in mouth and in stomach. You look at the given 2 bar graphs. And this is undigested food, that means foods in mouth. This is digested food, this is foods in stomach. We know the amount of fiber content doesn't change after digestion. So P is the fiber, dietary fiber. So the answer is B. P, Q is the carbohydrate. After digestion, its level reduced. 35. Refer to the given figure and select the correct statement regarding P, Q, R and S. You look at the given figure. Q is the layer in which we live, whereas P is the layer of molten iron and magnesium. R is iron-rich inner core, whereas S is nickel iron-rich outer core. R is in liquid state, whereas S is in solid state. P is made up of gases, whereas R is made up of rocks. The answer is C. So my dear students, today we have discussed NSO question paper for class 4 students. If you have any doubts, you please write it in the comment box. If you like this video, please like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.